Sure. To make a bacon sandwich, you will need a few simple ingredients. First, cook the bacon until it is crispy. While the bacon is cooking, you can lightly toast some bread slices. Once the bacon is done, place it on one of the bread slices. You can add some fresh lettuce, slices of tomato, and a spread of mayonnaise or your preferred sauce. Top it off with the other slice of bread and gently press it together. And voila, your bacon sandwich is ready to be enjoyed. Prompt.